One, two, three, four. Yeah, so that was an arbor key. But where the hell do I get it? Dual arrows. Divine and runed. You shift between them to get past bits. The dungeon layout is fixed, enemies and shrines aren't, and they coexist parallel to each other. Temporal shift can also be used to avoid most enemies in their attacks. Use of the Eternity Cache. You combine a unique item and an exalted item of the same base type in order to combine them into a legendary item. Essentially, unique items with up to four attributes. A goal unique, they carry mechanics, implicit stats, and affixes that cannot be obtained through regular crafting. They have a red name, unique name, unique icons when dropped on the ground, red beam. Legendary items have legendary potential, which determines the number of transferable unsealed affixes when using legendary cache. Much like unique equipment, they cannot be used in crafting. It means it cannot be shattered, nor can affixes be transferred to them. I'm not seeing anything about where the hell the keys drop. Must Epoch. I'm just checking the Discord. And to get more, key rewards arena only, someone's saying. Okay, so ignore dungeons right now. Someone's saying apparently the point of them is to run them on alts, because you can skip skip chunks of the game by doing them. Alright. So there's no point in looking into them. Just can't do shit with them right now. So, upper temple, down into lower chamber of vessels. I'll kill my way through. It will give me time to level this back up. Beautiful. Now that's looking more like it. Could go for that, but I'm thinking I'll go for this. Then I suppose I could go try for this. Could go down to this. Give me health leech. That's... sounds grand. Oh, and this is the same. Ooh. Moving. Pathetic.
My faith wrong?
Yes. Let's go to vengeance. 7 dex. I'm not sure what dex even does. Skillful. That typo there. Critical shrine. That's what that made those mean robot sounds. River, not quite that, but you get the gist of what I'm going for. Twins. Coral ring of hope.
You dare to stand against us? To the shadows.
Issue I have here, getting pinned in. I know I keep trying against the same enemy, but it's pissing me off that it gets me. Biden. I kept reading that as B there. That is funny. I think I sapped the physics right out of them. Oh, makes my life a lot easier when you decide just not to heal.
Stand down or die.
Again? Well, I suppose it means more experience. More XP, more XP. I need to stop for a sec. One, two, three. They can heal. It's annoying.
Orvis, aid me. Nothing can stop me. Nothing.
What is the void doing here? I have to get to the bottom of this.
Well, given that we're dealing with snake people, wouldn't it be Quaker of this? Musical.
This is not rage. For millennia, the vessel maidens have died so you could live. Now feel the unending abyss of their despair.
What are you doing?
Yeah, if you look, you can see her head on top of the vessel maiden's head, but it kind of flows well enough that you just see the vessel maiden's head as hers. It's not immediately obvious till she, you know, pulls off the skin suit. Boom, ch, boom, ch, boom. Oh, geez, heaven leveled. Attack speed benefits from tree, increases void damage. Trampling a Huzzatl? Word weapon on kill. That might mean the right choice for what we're doing with here, but whatever. Of your health, electrify on hit, and ignite enemies. What spells in the bleed ailment deal physical damage? Fucking poison.
Be gone. Be gone. Foul insect. Be gone. Be gone.
Very short ranged. Really not. Thankfully, I can still drink when I'm made of stone. Ooh, cannibalism. Yeah, see, head on head. It's kind of like someone, like, you know, wearing a bear pelt with the, like, the head still on it. You know, you'd see in some tanks. Like, say, the armor used in Viking conquest for ages. Like that, except it's the bear is the actual person. That is the the corpse they're wearing. Ooh, that happened quickly.
I cannot do that.
Oh, nice.
No, get out of my mind. Get out.
It's kind of like a snake shedding its skin, but in this case, it literally sheds people. Honestly, while this is fucked up, I can't feel particularly bad for Majasa. She brought it on herself. She's been killing people for as long as the city's been around, if not even longer. Prehistory. The issue with Majasa right now is She shreds armor. Huge cleaving attacks too. Oh, I thought it was safe. Thankfully, she regularly can't take advantage of it. Thankfully. Totally said sadly. Summon bot. More glug? Yeah, glug. She didn't full heal this time. Damn it. Moo. Physical resistance, shred arm. See? Ring's handy. Even though if it only distracts her for a couple of hits, it probably does help. I don't remember what causes it. Getting critted, critting. There we go.
No, please. So, hideous.
God, babe. So hit. I couldn't make out fully what she was saying. Something about so hideous. Sort of made me think it was a vanity thing, is why she killed
Mom. You there. Whatever it is you are trying to do, it ends here.
Oi.
You think this is over? Orobis showed me the power of despair. And with his power, I will not die. I cannot die.
So the Enoch's power fading, Epoch's power fading as though it's been Drinsma. What are you doing? Of 500 experience and an attribute. Wait, is that's all that's here? I thought more had been added to the game.
This place is peaceful, but there is no future here.